fired me up. You showed me that there's a fight to fight.
I want magic back more than anything.
I am ready to go full 07 Brittany.
Yeah, we're in that territory.
Have you ever Googled lamprey? I was like, I read that last year and I was like, Sarah, what is a lamprey? And she's like, Google it. And they are disgusting little creatures with these mouths, and they're so gross looking. They're like slugs with massive teeth. Anyways, you know, when she was a niffin, which is the ultimate magic, she got to be the ultimate, you know, magic in its purest form and learn basically everything there is to know about the universe, probably more than anybody will ever learn on Earth. And she pissed off a lot of people. When niffin time was very different than Earth time, so even if she was gone for a week here, she was really there for thousands of years, so she had a lot of time to do damage. And so this season we get to see the repercussions of that. Alice is a very strong and determined woman, so I can only imagine when she was in Niffin world, she wasn't just sitting on the couch eating chips. She was out there wreaking havoc, and she's always very thirsty for knowledge. So the beginning of this season we get to see the repercussions of that, and, you know, possible run-ins with the lamprey.